Don't ask, I'm in a bloody weird mood, but hey ho, we're gonna run with it. So today we've got a story time, reminiscing about the time that I went to Mexico. So yeah, we got to do loads of awesome stuff. Not everything was on video, unfortunately. We got to do Chichen Itza, one of the seven wonders of the world, which was incredible. And it looks a bit like this. It's Jacob stood at the bottom there. There were loads of dogs living at the top, which was adorable. Xalha, that we did get footage of, this was the entrance. There were hammocks absolutely everywhere. Very tempting. And yeah, much more. Some of the stuff we did. Tulum, the ancient ruins. A couple of cenotes that we went to, which was phenomenal. And yeah, I think those are the highlights. Oh, and by the way, we swam with a barracuda, and not gonna lie, it was probably the most terrifying moment of my life. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so first up, we've got Xalha. Basically a river through all of this jungle, and all I could hear through his snorkel was an incredibly high-pitched scream that went straight up through the snorkel, and it was at that point that he saw the barracuda. The first thing that I saw were the teeth. Good lord. It was... It was a beast, it really was. We've only got a short amount of footage of it because Jacob went off and tried to find it with GoPro. Pretty terrified from that point on, really. Character building. Okay, so next we have the cenotes. So for those of you who don't know, a cenote, it's a pit or a sinkhole. Back in the day was for sacrificial offerings, which is pretty pretty morbid when you think about it, but when we went, I don't know, it felt like there were spirits kicking about, I've got to be honest, but it was nice though. So yeah, we got there and I remember overlooking the cenote and thinking how, you know, blessed we were to be there in that moment. And then all of a sudden, my feet were on fire and I thought, it's not right. Turns out I was stood in an ant's nest and they were the bitey type. So I had a bit of a dance, a bit of a jig, and then jumped in the water. So it's one way to start the experience. Anyway, we got in there and we saw this tiny, it was like a terrapin looking turtle thing. It was adorable, that's all I know. And there were little fish and yeah, you just got in. It was absolutely freezing. So considering how hot we were, it was a real welcomed change in temperature. But I'm slightly spiritual, but it did feel like the sort of place with everything that had gone on through the years over history to be quiet and to take it in and to be grateful to be there. So yeah, phenomenal experience. Definitely recommend, especially if you're in the Yucatan area. There are thousands of cenotes that you can go and experience. So definitely go for it. So yeah, like I said, we did a hell of a lot more than the footage that I captured, but yeah, we weren't really vlogging things at the time, which is a shame. The videos that we could have taken would have been phenomenal, but hey ho, wiser in retrospect, eh? If you do get a chance to Mexico, go for it. It's awesome. It's bloody hot, and for everyone that knows me, I would far rather be freezing than to be too hot. But other than that, tequila's good. People are awesome, the culture is epic, the places that you can see, spot of choice. So yeah, if you're looking for inspiration on where to go next, I'd go for it if I was you. As always, thanks for watching, really appreciate it. Yeah, like usual, comment if you've got any ideas on what else you'd like to see from me. Subscribe if you like what I'm doing, and give me a thumbs up if you've got a second, I'd really appreciate it. But yeah, for now, thanks and bye.